Hey there, I'm Lisa from here at HubSpot, and welcome to the latest edition of the Product Spotlight. In this video, my fellow marketing team members and I will walk you through this month's biggest and most exciting HubSpot product updates. We've got a lot to cover today, so let's get started.
Hello everyone, Marcus from the product marketing team here. At Inbound last year, we launched HubSpot Video. The update brought new video hosting capabilities to HubSpot. It was part one of a new focus on adding video features into HubSpot. And today I have two more exciting video updates for you. Now live is Zoom for HubSpot. Zoom is an amazing video conference and webinar solution, and you can now add a Zoom video meeting link as the default option for any meeting you schedule with the HubSpot Meetings tool. And you can select Zoom as the conference option when scheduling a meeting with a contact in the HubSpot CRM. This makes using video conferencing for sales and services super easy. Zoom also offers a great webinar solution, and you can now integrate those webinars into HubSpot. If you already have Zoom, which has a free starting option, go to hubspot.com/integration/Zoom to connect it to HubSpot. Also live is a major update to our GoToWebinar integration. GoToWebinar is our most popular webinar integration and has been around for quite a while. The update gives users the ability to sync simulated live webinars, a pre-recorded webinar that eliminates some of the headaches of live video. Now you'll see simulated live and on-demand data just like you would for a regular webinar. We've also added more syncing of GoToWebinar fields. They can be seen on the contact record. No action is needed to update. These new features have been pushed live to your existing GoToWebinar integration, but you can learn more at hubspot.com/integration/GoToWebinar, all one word. And that's it for me.
Hi there, Elise here, and today I've got some exciting Sales Hub updates to share. First up, business card scanning. To be fair, this one isn't exclusive to Sales Hub, and it offers a ton of value to sales reps and marketers alike. With business card scanning, HubSpot users can use the HubSpot app for Android or iOS to easily scan business cards and add new contacts into HubSpot. It works like this. Open the HubSpot app, select contacts from the menu at the bottom, and tap the plus sign in the top right corner to add new contacts. From there, you'll have the option to add contacts manually or scan a business card. Make sure that the HubSpot app has access to the camera on your phone or tablet, and voila, HubSpot will parse out all of the information from the card. Choose which info you'd like to sync to HubSpot, and that's it, you're done. Business card scanning is available to both free and paid HubSpot users. Next up, I want to talk about Meetings. Meetings is a tool that syncs your Google or Office 365 calendar so that it's super easy for contacts to book time with you. Unfortunately, it's not always as easy as we'd like it to be, which is why we've added a new troubleshooting tool to Meetings. If you notice that your availability isn't showing up like you'd expect, the new troubleshooting mode will help you understand why. Just find the meeting link you want to troubleshoot, go to Actions, and select Troubleshoot. From here, you'll be able to get a closer look at your availability and better understand why certain times are appearing as unavailable. That way, you can easily go back and adjust your settings or rearrange your calendar to open up your availability. The last update I want to share is around sequences. You might have noticed a new look and feel for sequences, a change that we made late last year to help make the tool easier to use. Well, coming soon, you'll see a new home for sequence settings, too. In the coming weeks, you'll see the settings section appear right next to the steps when creating a sequence. You'll also be able to adjust those settings when you enroll a contact in a sequence. This update is currently in beta, but will be available to all Sales Hub Starter, Professional, and Enterprise users in the coming weeks.
Hi, Ari here. Your HubSpot records, contacts, companies, deals, and tickets are the backbone of your HubSpot account. They tie every other tool together, constantly absorbing new information about your prospects and helping you to put that information to use to provide better experiences for your customers. We're excited today to announce the next evolution of the HubSpot record, coming to your HubSpot account in January this month. It's more streamlined, making it easier to access all the context you need to create those better customer experiences while maintaining its clarity and cleanliness. Plus, it's got a ton of new functionality to boot. Here are a few of the changes we are most excited about. First, a three-column layout. So over the years, you've given us the same feedback again and again about your records. Scrolling is the enemy of productivity. The more relevant information that lives above the fold, the better. So with that in mind, your records have gone from a static two-column layout to a responsive three-column layout. The three columns allow you to instantly see more context than before. No scrolling required. Second, the associated record preview. A single record doesn't always hold all the context you need in order to have an informed interaction with a customer. If you're a sales rep working a deal, you might need to dig into the details of a single contact or to the time zone of the associated company. If you're a support rep, you might need to check which products are associated to your customer's most recent deal. With the new record design, you can quickly see information about an associated record without leaving the record you're on via a brand new preview feature. No more clicking back and forth between records. Third, a pop-up communicator. The communicator in the old record, where you could make calls, send emails, and all the rest, was stuck to the top of the page. So if you wanted to find additional context about the record, you had to scroll all the way down, then all the way back up. With the new design, simply click the interaction buttons in the left-hand sidebar, and a communicator pane pops up at the bottom of the screen. So now you can view information on the record while interacting with your prospects and customers. That means less scrolling for you and better experiences for your buyers. That's a win-win. The new record design will be available to all HubSpot accounts on an opt-in basis by the end of January. You won't be required to use the new design right away. In the coming months, as we iterate on your feedback, we'll transition fully to the new record. But in the meantime, opt in and opt out as you'd like, and leave us your feedback along the way. One final note, the opt-in is user by user, not portal-wide. So your users can move over to the new design and back as they're comfortable over the next few months. We look forward to hearing your feedback. Thanks.
Hi all, it's Alex on the product marketing team. Let's take a quick minute to think about all the different forms you've created within HubSpot. You might have a contact us form on the footer of your homepage or a blog subscription signup form on your blog. As you're on events like webinars, you'll create forms for those too. Keeping your forms short and concise is essential to increasing conversion rates. So to help you ask for only the most important information from your customers, we've added form templates to the forms tool. We've analyzed hundreds of forms for several different purposes and created templates that include only the most essential form fields. Use them as is or edit them to meet your specific needs. I've got one more update to talk to you about today. This time, I want to talk about your site's navigation. If you're a web developer, you know that you might go through many iterations of your site's menu before you land on the final version. To help you easily make changes, we've added revisions to the Advanced Menu Builder. This works exactly the same way as the revisions tool within other content editors in HubSpot. Keep track of who's making edits to your site's navigation, see what previous versions look like, and easily restore a previous version.
That's all for today, folks. As always, if you can't get enough HubSpot product updates, you can check out our product updates blog using the link in the description below. Also, keep an eye out for our monthly newsletter that highlights some of our most exciting product updates to help you stay informed. We'll see you next month.